Hi everybody, Chris here from QSC. In this video, we're going to show you how to use your K.2 speakers with a subwoofer. Some systems require a little more low-end extension, so we're going to run through a couple of scenarios that will help you select the best connection option for your setup. Our first example is to connect your left and right outputs from your mixer to the A and B inputs on the subwoofer. Underneath the inputs are parallel outputs that you can take to your left and right K.2 top boxes. From there, simply select the crossover setting in the top box that matches the crossover of the subwoofer, and now your system is optimized to work together. In this setup, you can adjust your sub gain separately from your top boxes with the same outgoing signal from your mixer. Our second subwoofer scenario uses an auxiliary output on your mixer. Simply take your left and right outputs from your mixer to your left and right top boxes, then use an auxiliary output plugged directly into the sub from your mixer. This gives you the ability to feed only the instruments that have low frequency into your sub and have separate volume control at the mixer from your top boxes. You still want to engage the crossover that matches the subwoofer, but this is a more professional setup that gives you better control over your sound. So these are a couple of options of how you can connect your subwoofer with your K.2 top speakers and get added low-end extension simply and easily.